This is where he usually hangs out anyway. Okay. Is that him right there? Nope. Oh, I see him up there though. Okay. Finally get to turn this quest in.
I'm listening.
I dealt with the cemetery issue, but...
What happened?
Besides the talking ghoul, the Scoia'tael played a role, robbing graves and slaying anyone in their path.
A talking ghoul? Perhaps you've taken one elixir too many. Be serious now.
I saved the humans thrown to the ghouls, but the murderers fled.
Eternal fire, like a true knight. Fret not, my units will catch the murderers.
I don't understand.
You saved innocence. No greater good could you have done. You deserve a bonus. I'm proud of you. Onward, knightly Branwyn!
Okay. I didn't see how much money we got for that. Let's see, how much money do I have now? 2684. Okay. Let's see, what next? Got a bunch of contracts I could do. Yeah, let's just go ahead and clear those out. you know, I think I've got a cockatrice entry in my bestiary. I think I've got an arch spore entry in my bestiary as well. I don't think I have a kikimore though. Let's check it out. Arch spore. Echinops. I don't see kikimore. No. No kikimore. I don't have a cockatrice either. No, there it is. It's at the top. I see it. Alright. Yeah, let's head back. What is the safest route to take to get back to the other part of town? It's like there's one right there. Yeah, let's go that way. I don't really feel like dodging all the enemies in the cemetery, so... Hey there.
Master Richard!
What, yeah? Boy?
The bank's been robbed. Master Velaryon said we should fetch a witcher.
What's going on?
Follow me, Master Geralt!
I thought I was a monster hunter, not general law enforcement. Alright, kid. Get too close to him, he stops. Alright, let's go. Get those little legs a-moving. Come on. Maybe if I run backwards or walk backwards. Alright, don't stop. Don't stop, kid. I wonder if he's leading me back into a trap. Like the salamander paid him to lure me back here. Okay. Where are we going? Well, this is where I wanted to go anyway, so... Alright. Alright, where are these bank robbers?
Who's behind this?
Okay, what does the journal say? Lock and key. No gold rush, this must be it. Okay, someone is robbing Vivaldi's bank. I should see what's going on. Okay. Track of that.
Wait,
Looks like it's up here somewhere. Yeah, I like how the kid just disappeared once we got in the trade quarter. A lot of help he was.
No reason to be here, Whitehair.
Let's see. Where is this bank? Let's check the map again. Okay, it's on up ahead of us here. Alright.
You won't find it cheaper elsewhere.
I once heard a ballad about a witcher.
Yeah, it's so maze-like. Okay, here we go.
We need help! The bank's being robbed!
Mm-hmm. Strange. I wouldn't think Siegfried would let an opportunity like this slip by.
We need help. Armed robbers have occupied the bank. They've taken hostages.
Hmm. I don't know. Should we wait for Siegfried or... I think I can do it by myself.
I'll help, but yeah. I work alone.
I wouldn't advise a frontal assault.
Velarad, hurry.
Perhaps you can enter through the warehouse connection.
Warehouse?
A pedestrian overpass links it to the town hall. It's unused, but I have a key.
Unused?
The women who work at the town hall speak of ghosts.
Give me the key.
Okay.
Move away!
So I'm gonna enter the bank through the warehouse. Let's see here. Okay. It should be right up here. Okay, there we go. It looks like our swallow's worn off. I'm not sure we're gonna need it though. Let's have a save again though. I don't think I've done that in a while. Not since I was in the sewers anyway. What's going on in here? What? Okay. A letter. Switch swords. Oh my god. Two of them. Oh god, they're feeding on me. No. No. Yes, there we go. Nice. Okay. Switch to, was it fast or strong? I think it's strong style for these what are essentially vampires in this game, I guess. Giant bat creatures. These guys are dodgy. He's like doing backflips away from me. Huh. Oh man, I'm almost, wow, they're doing a lot of damage. Okay, take him out. Oh no, or not. Nice. So what are Fletters doing in town? I guess they're just living inside the warehouse here? It looks like I need to take that swallow after all. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay. And I did have a Fletter contract, but I think I already finished it. We're in pretty rough shape right now. Oh man, oh man. Stun, please, stun. Yes, nice. Okay, well, I mean, if we're gonna be dealing with Fletters, I do have a black blood potion. I don't know if I made any of it. Let's see here. Yeah, I've got a black blood potion that is supposed to poison creatures that feed on me. I don't know if it's immediately or if it's damage over time or what. Let's see here. I don't think I have any. Okay, alright. But they are doing a lot of damage. Alright. Oh, I hear some more. I'm gonna back up here and regen some health. Seems like this whole place is full of them. You know what? While I'm waiting, I'm gonna check my journal here and just make sure that they do require strong style. Let's see. I don't have a Fletter entry? Really? Yeah, I really need to... really need to go to a bookseller and update my bestiary. Whoa, I was taking a drink of my coffee there. There we go, nice. Nice. So, oh god, we're both stunned! Oh, come on, man. Here we go. Oh, he stunned me again. This is... it's a stun off. Oh, jeez. Come on, man. Come out of it, girl. He stunned me again. Oh, this is not good. I really need to make that black blood. I really do. Here we go. Get it. Why are you so slow, girl? Is that an effect of a spell he cast on me or something? And I hear some more. Game's getting a little bit tougher. A little bit, yeah, tougher. You know what? Let's lay down a trap sign. If they're gonna stun me, I don't want them wailing on me while I'm hurt. Let's just stand back here, let the trap do its work. Here we go, nice. Got both of them. Oh, sweet. Two for the price of one R. That's what I like to see. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you? Okay. Yeah, Ard. Ard seems so overpowered. So overpowered. Oh, please don't tell me these are gonna respawn over and over again. Please. Oh god. I really should have made that black blood. Alright. Let's keep moving just in case they do respawn. Is there anything I can loot in here? Barrels, okay. Don't want it. What about this chest right here? Ooh, we got a book. The Conjunction of Spheres. Well, let's read that. See what happens. Not much. Let's drop that. Ooh, high quality potion base. Nice. What else we got in here? Oh, another potion base. Any other barrels in here? No, I will take these Fletter Fangs though. Alright, what's the situation in here? I don't see any robbers. I see the staff. We should definitely save though.
These are troubled times.
Okay. Okay, I was wondering why I was seeing the heartbeat effect. And my toxicity is really, really high. Okay.
The eternal fire would protect us.
So I guess there's downstairs, I guess. Is there anything I can loot up here though? No, guess not. Alright, where are these guys? Scoia'tael. Alright. Oh, Scoia'tael. Well, I made the decision that I was going to side with the city a while back, so... gonna have to murder them all.
Damn these officials.
Maybe we can come to some kind of... agreement here. Where's their leader?
When will this end?
Who do I talk
to
here?
This is a robbery!
Yeah,
I'll skewer anyone who moves! This
okay.
is a robbery!
Right.
This is a robbery!
Bank door. Maybe we have to go through here? Okay, here we go.
Everyone on the floor.
I'll skewer anyone who moves.
Yeah, we're just gonna most likely kill all these guys. Because they're slaughtering innocent bankers here to fund their war. Order footmen. Oh, here we go.
I detest you, dwarf.
Okay, so I guess we have to go down another level. Here we go.
Elerin. You know the story of Elerin, Witcher?
I'm here to negotiate.
The White Rose of Sherawed, known to dwarves and humans as Elerin. 2 centuries ago, she led the elven youth into battle. Our elders were against it, knowing that success was out of reach, knowing they might not recover from defeat.
Yavin, the knights are preparing to attack.
Elerin, the White Rose, she roused the youths to battle. They grabbed their arms and followed her into their last desperate fight. They were massacred, mercilessly.
Yavin, the bank is surrounded.
They died saying her name, repeating her call, her cry. They died for Sherawed, and for Elerin. Just as she had promised, with dignity, heroically, with honor.
Were you there?
Have you made your decision?
What decision?
You can't straddle a fence forever. Especially if that fence runs through the middle of a battle.
Are you trying to recruit me?
No. With your conscience, you're hardly suited to be a revolutionary.
So?
I had a reason for telling you about Elerin. There's a war on Geralt. A war for survival. For freedom. You don't have to be one of us to help us. Many serve our cause as best they can. And you're best at slaying monsters.
Well, apparently they learned nothing from that Elerin story. Because they're all going to get slaughtered again this time. And we can still take the neutral option here. And why are they fighting for freedom? I thought they were just pushed off their land. So they're not trying to take a diplomatic approach to this at all. They're not trying to coexist. They're just trying to slaughter the humans and take their territory. Yeah, there's got to be another option here. The less violent one. No, I'm not going to join him.
Out of the question. I'm not about to fight for you.
You're a fool, and clearly my foe.
You chose wisely. The Order of the Flaming Rose will be grateful.
Where did you come from?
What are you doing here? You shouldn't.
No time to explain. Yavin is escaping into the sewers.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Where was that save? I hope it was close by, because, yeah, it's looking like I'm gonna die here. Let's, I need to bubble up here. And just check out the situation. Okay. Got a ton of guys. I'm gonna use a bomb. Bombs are good for crowd control. Okay, let's see here. King and queen causes fear. I have another one that explodes, I think. Or I did. Maybe I used the last one. I think I used the last one in the fight versus Azor Javed a while back. Let's see here. Yeah, oh well. Okay. Let's try this. Nice. Alright. Now let's try the trap sign again. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. In the least. Let's get out my sword. Go into group style. There we go. Group style is not working too well. Now it is. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. Let's bubble up again. Oh, this is not good. I think I have a potion in here somewhere that's supposed to regen health. Immediately restores lost vitality. Right. How much? Let's find out. Okay. Yeah, I pretty much knew that was gonna happen. Alright, where's the last save? Yeah, the difficulty's really good in this game, except for the big groups like this. But I think it's still doable, it's just that you have to micromanage your skills a little bit. Really carefully plan out your attack. Okay, it was this door over here, right? Okay. I was about to say, they weren't hostile last time.
Ellerin, I'm here to
the White Yavin. Ellerin, Yavin,
they died.
Were you
there? What decision?
You can't.
Are you trying?
No.
So
I have. No. Nope.
Out of the
quest. Not gonna fight for you.
You chose wisely.
This. No time to explain. All right. Yeah. Okay. Let's get out my steel sword. So we can stun some of these guys. Nice. There we go. Take him out quickly. Oh, come on. Oh, God. No. Okay. I think I'm stuck up against the wall here. Yeah. Alright. King and Queen. Where is that? There we go. Now, group style. Yeah, the style doesn't work very well here at all. Let's try hard again. There we go. One guy down anyway. Don't know how much that's going to help us. And the game has locked up. Oh no. No, the game's crashing. Uh-oh. Well, I think that's the end of the episode. So I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, it's crashed. So, alright, as always, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next episode when we'll try to finish this up later.